title of the painting I'm going to describe is In the Park. It was created by famous Russian artist Isaac Levitan. He created most of his famous work during 1880s, 1890s. It conforms to the taste of the period, and this painting is natural. To be exact, this eternal painting was appeared in the 19th century. It is a landscape, and thus the artist was created his own style of painting. The painter places in the foreground birches, and in the background pines. So this landscape shows the life, ordinary life in the countryside. He combines color and forms into a harmonious unity. The color seems cold and restful. Green, brown and white predominant color are muted in color. In my opinion, delicacy of the tones may be lost during reproduction. As for my judgment, I find this picture a real masterpiece, and it deserves to be placed in various art gallery. And thank you for your attention.